What's up everybody, Ice Time here with another tutorial for Roblox Studio, and today I want to teach you how you can save yourself time, have a huge quality of life increase, and have faster iteration with your projects. How are we going to do that? We're going to use packages. First, let's talk about what do packages do. So packages allow you to make a change to a single model and have that change replicated to all the other linked packages. So instead of having to go and change every single model, you can change one, and that will change all of the links. Sounds like magic, but it's not. Here in our scene, you can see we have a bunch of trees. Maybe we decided that we don't want these trees to have green leaves anymore. So we can have our package. You see in the Explorer here has a little bit of a different symbol than the regular model. It has a package link, and then it's just all the other base parts, just like a regular model would have. What we can do is we can click all of our leaves. Let's say, you know what, now it's time for fall. You know, we're getting close to October. We don't want green leaves anymore. Now we want to go with a yellowy or an orange color leaf. So let's go in here. We'll change it to a deep orange. It's going to pop up and say that it's modifying the package. Are you sure you want to do this, or do you want to revert? Click OK. Now that we've done that, you'll see that this little explanation mark in the yellow circle has popped up. This is indicating that there's a change to the package that needs to be reverted or published. We want to publish it, so we're going to right click, and then we're going to go down to publish to package. Again, it'll ask us if we're sure. We're going to say yes. And like magic, boom! You'll see all the other trees that are linked in this package change their leaf colors to yellow. So this is an extremely powerful tool for making fast iterative changes, especially for things that you have a lot of in your experience. Maybe it's trees, maybe it's power lines or light poles. It could be anything. Anything that has a lot of instances. Instead of going one by one and making your change, now you can do it to one and be done with all of them. Now let's talk about how do you make a package. So making a package is very easy. Don't let it overwhelm you. You can take your regular base model here, and it doesn't have to be a model. You can do it outside of the model, but it's recommended to do it this way. So we're going to take one of these and we're going to make it tree 2. We're going to right click and we're going to go down to convert to package. It'll pop up with the little wizard. It'll ask you who you want the owner to be. It'll start off on me. Make sure if you're working in a group where multiple people have access or need access to the models, make sure you change the ownership to the group. You can put a description in. We're just gonna keep it as is and click submit. It's converting. Make sure you set up your linked model, your package here, fully before you start duplicating it. And what I mean by that is get your model set up the way you want it, create it into a package, and then one more thing you're gonna wanna do, open it up, click the package link, and in the properties, there's gonna be a box here for auto update. You're gonna wanna check that. If you don't check that and then you make changes to one package, it won't automatically apply to the rest. You'll have to right click on the other packages and tell it to update from the newest package. So check auto update and you'll see now, you'll know if auto update is on because if you look at the icon, the little paperclip is changed to a blue color. So if we uncheck it, it's white. And now you check auto update, it's blue. So there is a little quick way you can tell if auto update is enabled or not. Now we can start duplicating this. Let's just move a couple of them around. Scale one up, rotate it. All right. Now we have three tree 2 packages. It doesn't matter which one you click on. Let's go and change the leaves on it. Let's change two of the leaf colors to a darker orange. okay, and we'll change the other leaf color to a yellowish. Alright, so now we've changed that. Again, you can see the yellow icon here. We're gonna right click. We're gonna publish to package. It wants to confirm, click publish. And there you go. You can see the other linked packages automatically changed. So now two of their leaf sections are orange and one is yellow. You can see how much time this can save you from going around instance to instance. Well, like I said, that is packages. It was not complicated. This is going to be a great quality of life improvement for you, and it's going to allow for faster iteration. And as we know, iteration is one of the best things that Roblox has going for it, allowing you to make changes and updates to your game in just a few clicks and a few seconds and immediately get feedback from your players or your testers. So I hope you learned something. I hope you start using this. Let me know what you think about packages in the comments, or if you have any additional questions. Make sure to like and subscribe. And as always, until next time, this is Ice Time, signing off.